Taking a live look over Lansing Community College. Today kicks off the college's voter registration drive. This registration drive is to prepare the community for the November 7th election. The drive will be held September 18th to the 21st on Lansing Community College's downtown campus. Registration is going now until 4 p.m. outside the Arts and Sciences building. And if you can't make it to the drive this week, you can register to vote at michigan.gov/vote.